Sweet samosa is a delectable Indian dessert. It's got crispy crust and mouth-watering filling made with khoya, also known as mawa or khawa. It's served during festivals and auspicious occasions. Here is how to make sweet samosa recipe.
Detailed ingredients are given in the description below.
To make the sugar syrup, take about 1 cup sugar, add 1/4 or half cup water and cook it over low flame until the sugar dissolves and thickens. For the filling, take 1 cup sugarless khoya. You can also use sweet khoya and skip adding sugar. I have used sugarless khoya so I could add sugar as per my taste. Add 3 tablespoons powdered sugar. One teaspoon elaichi powder. Add half cup mixed dry fruits. This gives an amazing flavor to the khoya. I have thinly chopped all the dry fruits. You could also roughly crush using a blender. I have added kaju, badam, pista and kishmish. To seal the samosa, mix about 2 teaspoons maida in some water to make a thick paste. Now take the samosa sheets and fill them up. I have used ready-made samosa sheets. You could also make these at home. I will leave the recipe link for samosa sheets in the description below. Take spoonful of the filling. Wrap the sheet to form a cone. Fill the mixture and seal using maida paste. Repeat the process for the rest of the mixture. Now heat about 1 cup of oil in a pan. Deep fry the samosas until golden brown. Drizzle the sugar syrup and sprinkle some dry fruits. Enjoy these delightful sweet samosas.
Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave your comments and do subscribe for more such videos.